Very good morning. Today we are going to discuss about special verb, and the second part we are going to discuss about the examples. Let's start. Here on the blackboard, today we are going to discuss about verb form of be have, and I am going to write entire passage here on the blackboard. Look at the passage, read it properly, and then we will discuss. Here on the entire blackboard, I have written everything. As you can see clearly, let's discuss. Read the passage and answer the following questions below using only short form of answers. Okay? This is the half passage and remaining one I will write in the next. Rana Sanga was the ruler of Mewar. Rana Sanga was the ruler of Mewar. Rana Sanga ruler the. Okay, okay. Raja. He had a beautiful queen. He had a beautiful queen named Karnavati. Karnavati. You know na Karnavati? The queen of Rana Sanga. She gave birth to a son who was named Uday Singh. Usne jis bachche ko janam diya, uska naam kya rakha gaya? Uday Singh. Okay? On the same day, a son was born to Panna. Panna, a maid servant. Panna, jo unke ghar mein kaam karti thi. Unke wahan bhi usi din ek bachcha hua. Who worked in the palace. Wo raja ka mahal mein kaam karti thi. Okay? When Uday Singh was only child, jab Uday Singh bachche the, his father died. Unke pitaji guzar gaye. His mother Karnavati decided, his mother Karnavati decided that to end his life becoming a sati. वो सती बनके अपनी life खत्म कर देगी. She called Panna and lying the little priest in her hands. उसने पन्ना को बुलाया और बच्चे को पन्ना को दे दिया. I entrust the hope of Mewar. मैं पूरे मेवार की उम्मीद तुमको दे रहे, तुम पे ट्रस्ट रख रहे हैं. ओके, रीड फॉर अ सेकंड. Here, last, I am sure that you will not let any harm. And the nurse promised that she will take care of the prince. She would hold the prince dearer than her, more claim than her own son, and would not spare even her life to guard him. If need arose, comforted by these words, the queen marched away to the funeral party. Final, उसको बच्चा देके वो आपके लिए निकल गई. This was the paragraph. Okay. Question answer will discuss in the next lecture. Okay.